number 686. Here I am, Lord. Please all rise.
A reading from the book of Ecclesiastes. There is an appointed time for everything, and a time for everything under the heavens, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to uproot the plant, a time to kill and a time to heal. A time to tear down, a time to build, a time to weep, and a time to laugh, a time to mourn, and a time to dance, a time to scatter stones, and a time to gather them, a time to embrace, and a time to be far from embraces, a time to see, and a time to lose, a time to keep, and a time to cast away, a time to rend, and a time to sow, a time to be silent, and a time to speak, a time to love, and a time to hate, a time of war, and a time of peace. What advantage has the worker from his toil? I have considered the task that God has appointed for the sons of men to be busy about. He has made better and appropriate in its time, and has put the timelessness into their hearts without ever discovering, from beginning to end, the work which God has done. The word of the Lord.
Thanks
be to God.
Our responsorial psalm. Blessed be the Lord my rock. Blessed be the Lord my rock, my mercy and my fortress, my stronghold, my deliverer, my shield, whom I trust.
Blessed be the Lord my rock.
Lord, what is man that you notice him? The son of man that you take thought of him? Man is like a breath, his days like a passing shadow.
Everything that's out there, that it's not something you made, but it comes and you go through it. And this is part of the map that Ecclesiastes gives us. We can look at those categories, time to be born, time to die. Some of them, of course, are beyond our control. Others, we can have some say in how we approach them. A time to give up, or a time to receive, a time to love, and a time to hate. Those we could perhaps have something of an import, while others will just flow and be part of our life. It's just we have to live through it and with it, and trusting that somehow this is where the Lord is taking us now and for the future. Both of those combinations, things that are beyond our control and things that we can use our will and our faith and our wisdom to say, I make a choice, to love or to hate. The Lord gives us at least some choices that we can make as we go through that road and all these elements of what it means to live come our way. Lord, as we move through each day of our life, we call you to be a faithful and assuring companion and the one to whom we now address our petitions. We pray for those people who are affected by the hurricane moving through the Gulf and onto land. They find proper care and shelter. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for the ministries that have been inspired by St. Vincent de Paul. Education, reaching out to the poor. May that continue to be a mark of how we as a church wish to spend our opportunities and resources. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We place our intentions upon this altar, along with those for Anna Stetson, Romeo Carici, Corazon Eagle. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, help us to live our life trusting in you. This we pray through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this bread to offer. Fruit of the earth, work of human hands, it becomes the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this wine to offer. Fruit of the earth, work of human hands, becomes our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
pray that, brothers and sisters, that these gifts be acceptable to God, Almighty Father. O God, who established St. Vincent to imitate what he celebrated in the divine mysteries, grant that by the power of this sacrifice, we too may be transformed into an offering acceptable to you through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
The Lord be with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We give them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as on the festival of St. Vincent de Paul you bid your church rejoice, so too you strengthen her by the example of his holy life, teach her by his words of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end we acclaim,
Holy, 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 holy,
heaven and earth are full of your glory,
Hosanna in the highest.
Blessed be he who art in the name of the Lord,
Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, and all you have created rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy. And you never cease to gather a people to yourself, so that from the rising to the setting of the sun, a pure sacrifice might be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you by that same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we present to you for consecration, that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, Jesus himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, giving you thanks, he said the blessing, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sin. Do this in memory of me. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you will to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son and filled with his Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, the especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with Saint Vincent de Paul, and with all the saints, on whose constant intercession in your presence we rely for unfailing help. May this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth with your servant Francis, our Pope, and place our bishop, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained as your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. To our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are pleasing to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good. Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant us peace in our day, that with the help of your mercy, we may be free from all sin and safe from all distress, as we await in blessed hope the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom and power and the power of the Lord and the
Lord Jesus Christ, you say to your disciples, my peace I give you, my peace is with you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant us peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Be with a sense of joy. Share that sign of peace.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
here is Christ, our Lord and Savior. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only since you are the Lord of my soul.
Thank you.
change our hearts. See, I'm going to.
Let us pray. Renewed by the heavenly sacrament, O Lord, we implore that just as we are prompted by St. Vincent's example to imitate your Son in his preaching of the gospel to the poor, so too we may be sustained by his prayers through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless us, Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
We've been blessed to gather in the Lord's love to go forth to share his hope and care.
Thanks be to God.
And our closing hymn is number 662. 662. Christ is shoes made the sure foundation.